Hello, this is Lego Storm, and today I'm reviewing the Mandalorian Battle Pack. So mostly it looks like this. Yeah, this is the box and the instruction manual. Wait. Second, the instruction manual is kind of small. Yeah, no errors. I don't think so. Yeah, it has this at the back, and yeah. So, we're gonna start with the minifigures. Sorry about that. First, we have, for regular Mandalorians, of course, one with a blaster, one with two pistols, a Mandalorian on a speeder that has a turret if he's off the speeder, and a last one with a rifle, and he has a kind of same thing as the clone battle pack of 2006 or something like that, episode 3 clone battle pack, the same kind of thing but different there. So the Mandalorians, they have these faces. Focus, wait. But you can kind of see the face. Like this. So yeah, there's his blaster. Yeah, we're gonna put this one away. Now we have this Mandalorian, same face and with a rifle. It's kind of cool. Yeah, let's put him away. Kind of turret thing. You put the Mandalorian on like that. You put him on the back. Get his Lego. Yeah, that's what he's supposed to look like. He's on there. This. And it's pretty well designed, I have to tell you. So. And the Mandalorian on a speeder bike, we could say. Yeah, real good design. Real good design. I have to tell that. Real good design. A blaster on the front. Some kind of wings. Yeah, they have new jetpacks in their body, and I forgot to show you their body. It's great bodies. They have great bodies. The last one who has new pistols, you could say. New if you got first Mandalorian battle pack. But if you got first the clone battle pack, it's the same as them. Yeah, kind of cool. Yeah. Now the turrets, it's real cool. Yeah, real good design. Two little antennas there. Yeah, let's get to the back of the box that I forgot to mention. We have a kind of fight between the two. As you can see, the clone battle pack there and the Mandalorian battle pack. So buy and subscribe and click on ads, please, and see ya.